fun bonus diecast review time again from the Muscle Car and Corvette Nationals. AutoWorld has released their American Muscle 1969 Dodge Charger RT in this light blue poly color. Isn't that beautiful? Just like a car that was at those Corvette Nationals there. It is a gorgeous 440 RT car. We got it all boxed up. Of course, I'm going to rip it out, but first we'll show you how cool the display boxes are. You can see right through the bottom and all that detail with that correct 440 color. The dual exhausts on there. On the back of these boxes, they give you some cool history of the car and some show pictures, who owns it, how it got to be, and it explains what the Muscle Car and Corvette Nationals are, which was held in Chicago in November of that year. So let me get this out. This is a limited edition car. Of course, they are adult collectibles. I'm going to dig it out of the box and we'll put it on the turntable and take a good look at it. If you watch the channel over the many years that I've been making videos, you know that 69 Chargers hold a special place for me. My dad, God rest his soul, left us in 2015, but he owned a red Charger, a 69 Charger with a white vinyl top. It was the Dodge Boys White Hat Special. So every time I get a chance to pick out a 69 Charger, I go ahead and grab one. Now, this one is absolutely exquisite. It's the giant, I mean, look at my hand. It's the giant 18th scale, all metal. Check out the underbody on that thing, how that is painted. We got the light blue poly overspray. We got the primer. We got the fuel tank, the rear end, the whole suspension. We've got semi-gloss and flats. We've got the steel drive shaft under there. We've got all the sway bars, the K-members painted a powder coat almost. With all, I mean, it's just, it's a beautifully detailed underneath there. The wheels do steer. The steering wheel moves with them. Those are awesome. It's got those red lines on those mag wheels. She is a beautiful kit. It's got a wired and plumbed engine. Even the battery is wired on this one. We got our hood latches. We got our reservoir tanks. We got our master cylinder. Our big hinges even look factory. Let's get that up close again. Check out the hinges under the hood are even factory. All the highlights and the latches on this one. All of these diecasts by AutoWorld are pretty stunning. But this limited edition 69 Charger is extra, extra stunning. It's got real chrome trim all the way around. We've got little door lock buttons on either side. We've got the chrome trim on that interior with the soft bags for storage there. We got window cranks on this one. We got the gorgeous gauges. We got the wood paneling. We've got seat belts in this one, front and back, separate headrests, that ubiquitous Charger filling nozzle, separate windshield wipers. They even blacked out the intake there. We've got steel antenna. I mean, this thing is extra, extra super detailed on this car. Coming around, you're going to see, of course, we got the smoker windows with our little latches on them on this one. Super duper. We've got the trunk coming around. It's got the factory carpet that's not paint. That's actually like a plastic mat in there, like the real one. The Space Saver spare with the red line and the little jack underneath there. We'll have stills at the end of this video, of course, so that you can look at it in much closer detail. I'll get right up in the interior for you. We'll move the seats and everything. You can see that they do move. I'll go in and move them forward so we can get pictures of the back seat, the package shelf, the mirror, the gauges. We'll get a good shot of that dashboard. But I mean, right down to the Magnum decals on the air cleaner, the chrome breather, the correct orange on the engine, silver alternator, belts and pulleys, radiator surround. I'm loving the little hood latches and everything underneath the hood. I just go goony goo-goo, especially for the Chargers and all the details on these enormous diecasts. This thing's got to weigh 2-3 pounds. I should get a scale. I'll put it on a scale once. Start giving you how much metal is actually in this thing and how they design it. So beautiful Charger hockey stripe tail lights with the RT emblem. We got the beautiful bumblebee stripe all the way around the rear end. The RT stripe on the back is just gorgeous. So, and I love knowing the history of this car because of the packaging. And the packaging is designed that you can take this car out, display it for a couple months, and put it right back in without damaging the car or the packaging whatsoever. So these are designed to come in and out of the packages and be stored and displayed as you rotate your 18 scale collection. So I am gonna get this off the turntable, get a bunch of still pictures on it, and wrap up this review. We'll see you at the next review on the workshop. As always, build for you, collect for you, buy the cars you like. I will put links where to pick this up from AutoWorld. This is in stock and shipping now. from their website. I'll link directly to it, and I'll see you at the next review.